Hello, it's Miss Heather, piano and voice teacher at Conservatory of the Ozarks, here today with...
London.
Your arm looks really long from that perspective. So today, London is going to help teach you something that she's getting really good at, which is how to play chord progressions on the piano while she sings at the same time. So she's going to show you about how to play...
Down in the Valley?
Yeah, it's an old song, a folk song.
Don't know who it's by though.
Well, because it's a folk song, so it's kind of not, by some certain person probably. So, first thing you have to do is find your hand position. You're going to be in C position. So show them where that is.
Oh, right here.
So, what does your left hand do?
My left hand goes on C and...
What does it play?
Oh, what do you mean?
Like, just show what your left hand plays.
Oh, it just does this.
That's
so you do this and then...
Mm-hmm. And the time signature for this song is it in three or four?
What do you mean?
Do you have three beats in each major or four?
Four?
Remember three? How we did three?
Mm-hmm. Mean?
So you go left,
right. Oh, okay, now I know what you mean.
So if you have three beats in every major, you can only play three beats with your hands. If you play four, it won't make any sense. So show how you do the pattern.
Back and forth.
Pretty easy. So show how you do the whole song so they can see how it all goes together. It's okay. Just do it. Just do it. It'll be fine.
And I have to sing with it?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Here. so good. You won't even give yourself a thumbs up. Half thumbs up. Like.
Oh no! I thought it was great. She's only done that
yesterday and today. So, kind of yesterday. Yeah, like for 2 seconds yesterday. So it's really good to have done it so well already.
Bye-bye, London.
Bye.